how a child can be happy under any circumstances. It doesn't depend on communism, it doesn't depend on your poor. Because I had this at a reading in Switzerland, and somebody asked me, how could you be happy under communism as a child? And I said, I wasn't aware of the system. And I made a bet with him. I said, tell me 10 stories of your Western happy childhood, and I'll tell you 100.
Lui bunicăsu parcă i s-a făcut milă de ea. A scos din buzunar 3 bănuți, s-a plecat peste capra căruței. A apucat mâna inertă a mamei și i-a strecurat-o în palmă. Auzi, dacă ții așa de mult, poți veni și tu pe jos. Ești tânără, odihnită, bâlciul nici nu e așa departe. Mai vezi și tu lumea. Ții drumul ăsta mare, treci prin două sate și n-ai cum să nu ajungi. Acum nu poți să te iau în căruță, că noi suntem bătrâni. Pe cine să dau jos? Dar de seară, la întoarcere, uite, mătușile tale rămân la oraș, la neamuri și se face loc. Sigur venim cu căruță. Ne vedem la bâlci, bine? Și dădu bine bice caielor.
Nowadays, Romania, near about the mountains, there are problems with the bears because there are a lot of bears are coming to the city. And one bear came to Kaufland, to the supermarket. There was like 1 month ago on TV, on news, with one father shooting her little daughter like this, feeding the bear, and she was shooting a daughter. And it's a wild animal. Try to imagine a bear like this, in a moment, could kill you. The skeleton of that short story is it really happened to my mother. But of course, I tried to imagine how a child who saw nothing except his own village goes to a fascinating world outside. You could see a parable here, and it happens to all of us. Maybe it's the same story, you or me going to Paris or New York. In fact, it's the same story as a little girl going to the city and seeing the circus. It's the same parable, in fact, and that's why I love the story, and this is why I wrote the short story.
Did you dream about Brno?
No, never. I used to know a lot of European city because of the football teams, but about Brno I didn't know.
Didi, veniți să vedeți pe Didi, cea mai deșteaptă ursoaică din lume. Număr senzațional, n-a văzut Parisul. Din cortul de peste drum a ieșit un alt bărbat care s-a adresat nervos stăpânului ursului. Bă, ia mai las-o moale, că m-am săturat să te aud urlând. Dar ce, tu nu urli? Urlu și eu. Dar tu m-ai văzut pe mine până acum că scot balena afară? Nu. Și mă cac pe balena ta, e strigat el celuilalt stăpân, dispărând în cort. Ursoaica mea măcare vie. În urma lui, golul din mijlocul drumului s-a umplut de oameni și era început vânzoleală.
Which are you?
No, more like the one with the bear. I mean, it's skinny, she does nothing, my bear, but at least it's alive. It's not like your totally fake art, let's say. This is the parable and I intended.
Bine ai făcut că ai vrut la bâlci. Să-ți spun eu ce o să fie senzațional. Am auzit că anul acesta o aduc pe balena Goliat. Nu mai putea mama de balena Goliat. Știi ce-i balena, nu? Am văzut într-o carte cu poză la Sorme. E un pește mare, mare. Greșit. Balena nu-i pește. Dar ce i-a intervenit mama curioasă? E mamifer.
She seems that she's the only one who knows that the whale is not a fish, but a mammal. And this is like a symbol for, in my story, for understanding what to have this distance between truth and fake. It is a real story. One woman from Romania told me that she was going to the same story, going to the fair to see the whale, and she expected to see something fabulous. You could never imagine in a village of Romania or anywhere in Romania, because it is a whale. And he found just organs, a heart in some jars, and some stuffed animal, a totally fake animal of this. And I like this because usually the majority of the people are very delusional, very easy to manipulate, not knowing the truth, not being aware, with force or without force. Right now, I lived under communism like 16 years old, and you are forced to live in an illusion. But the funny fact that living under freedom, people seems more delusional than under those times, for me. The whole story goes to that, that everything is a show, everything is fake, the world is fake, and the big world is not such a big deal in the end. We are becoming the attraction of this zoo. I mean, people is more curious about me and us filming than about the animals. More interesting than the crocodile and the bear and all. That's all. A Romanian writer in a zoo. Yeah, maybe I should be inside with a tool in my hand.